Welcome. Thank you for coming to do an EFT video with me. If you're not familiar with EFT, pop down into the box below and there will be a link to my website with more details. And if you are familiar with EFT, then you know, just follow along and we'll go from there. Today we're going to talk about feeling differently. There's times where, for whatever reason, we're just sort of stuck and we know we need to shift things. So let's do a round on that. Side of the hand. Even though I'm feeling stuck, and something's not feeling good, just repeat after me. I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Even though I'm feeling stuck, and I need to feel differently, I need to get into a different groove and choose a different vibration. I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Even though it's hard to shift gears emotionally, I just can't get out of this rut I'm in. I just can't get out of this groove I'm in. I choose to know that I can change. Regardless of where I am on the spectrum, whether this is a temporary mood or something more dominant, I choose to know I can shift it. And I choose to know I can shift it upwards to a happier, more vibrant, more alive temperament and mood. Even though I'm feeling kind of stuck and I need to feel differently, whether I choose to feel differently about myself, whether I choose to feel differently about these things going on in my life, or whether I choose to feel differently about the people in my life, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Even though it can be really hard to shift emotionally or shift mentally, to change those perceptions and to change those moods, I choose to know that I can feel differently. I choose to know that I can pivot from where I am feeling right now towards a better feeling place. Maybe it'll be more optimistic. Maybe it'll be more hopeful. Whatever the shift may be, I choose to know I can make a shift. Eyebrows moving through the points, one hand or the other hand, either hand, doesn't matter. I choose to feel differently. I choose to feel differently. Feeling differently than what I am right now. Letting go of whatever negative thoughts are there. Opening myself up to a better feeling place. Under the arm, letting go of what I'm not feeling. Letting go of what I don't want to feel. Letting go of whatever limitations are there. Letting go of whatever negative thoughts are there. Letting it all go. Opening myself up to feeling better. I can feel better. Maybe not this second. Maybe 10 seconds from now. Opening myself up to releasing all of what's holding me back. That feeling that's stuck in my body. Wherever it's stuck. And I think I know where it's stuck. That feeling that's stuck. Releasing it now. Releasing that negative feeling. Releasing that restrictive feeling. Releasing that angst. releasing the uncertainty, releasing the sense that this should be different. Recognizing that in this emotion, there's a silver lining. It's something to learn. Every time there's contrast, every time there's negativity, I gain clarity about what I do want in life. I open myself up for something more positive, for something more uplifting, for something more open, for something more enjoyable. I choose to be open. I choose to be receptive. Because I can change this feeling. I can let go of the negativity. And I can feel differently. My mood can change. Feeling differently. Just in the moment. Feeling differently about myself. Focusing on my strengths. Feeling better about what I'm accomplishing. Feeling better about what I do. Feeling better about my future. Feeling better about me. I can shift. I can look at the situations around me differently. Those problems, those projects, those aspirations, whatever I'm working on, I can look at things differently. Opening myself up to looking at the world around me differently. Looking at the people in my life, whether they're part of my inner circle, or acquaintances, regardless of where they are on that spectrum, I can look at them differently. I can see them for who they are. I can see them for their strengths. Maybe they're misguided. Maybe they're powerful. I know there's potential there. Whatever limitations may be part of our relationship, I know there's a lot more there. A lot of things that are different about that relationship. A lot of things are different about that person. I have no idea what they're going through. I have no idea what things they've learned along the way. I have no idea about so much of them and their life. So I'm just going to stay open. Seeing the best that's possible. And being open to feeling different about who they are and about our relationship, or their involvement in my life, however fleeting or however significant. I'm just opening myself up to feeling different. And feeling different, I'm going to feel better. Because I know all is well. Everything's unfolding. I can embrace the future. I know that my needs are taken care of. Somehow things are always working out for me. I am well, and I'll do just fine. Because life is always working out for me. Things have a way. I'm feeling better and better and better and better. Thank you for coming. Take a deep breath. Let that settle. And I look forward to seeing you on the next video. Thanks. Bye for now.